I know people have been wondering, like, when I'm supposed to do my dorm tour, and girl, y'all finna get that today.
Don't live a king, you're a king, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body's sold by the king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Calling on the
Hey y'all, it's Niecy and I am back with another video for today. So I know y'all like, where you been? My bad. For the ones who have followed me though, y'all already know I was trying to settle down in for college. You know, it's kind of a little different being away from home and just pretty much being on your own. You're on campus by yourself. Nobody tell you to wake up. So I'm kind of like, I have to settle into that. So that's why I haven't really been on my YouTube channel. That's why I haven't been running my business. It's a lot of reasons of why I haven't been running my business though. But the main thing is I'm back. I'm going to be trying to upload as much as I can. So that's today's video. Y'all gonna get y'all dorm. So y'all been asking for it and asking for it and asking for it. So here it is. But before we get into this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you do hit that bell so when I post some new stuff, you're gonna see. Make sure you check out the stuff that's on my channel. Throw up this video and comment down below. Period. Okay, so I am gonna be using my Snapchat, and plus, like I said, I'm not nobody's recording for me. It's just me doing it by myself. Disclaimer. I do have trash in this corner right here. My room is usually clean. It's just because, you know, we have dumpsters, but our dumpsters are further out. And usually when I get done, whatever, like, with plans I had to work or practice, it's usually dark by then. I've been trying to find somebody, like, to help me, like, take the trash outside. Like, it's dark outside. Somebody has to come with me. But, you know, sometimes people are not available. Sometimes it's kind of late. Like, it's 11 o'clock at night. So people don't be like, oh, well, let's go take out the trash at 12 o'clock at night. Or 12 o'clock in the morning. So that is there, but it will be gone. But we're gonna go ahead and just jump right into it. Like I said, I am on your Snapchat because I can flip back and forth. So yeah. But this is the door, nothing special. This is just the front door. We use a lock key, not a lock key, but like a card basically. So the whole Snapchat thing didn't work out. It was gonna take too long to like cut those clips up, and that was just too much. Like I said, this is the front door. We use these keys to get in our room. We do have a keypad thing, but I don't use that just because, like, you know, we have the key card like the hotels do, whatever. This is pretty much like safety stuff, so that way we can know what's going on and then we're able to know what to do when certain situations happen, as far as like smoke detectors to detectors, safety stuff, you know, pretty much everything. And they give us a certain code that we use in order to get like information from like the school, like if it's an intruder on campus or if anything is happening on campus, they will notify us. So this is just something to help us out, make sure that we stay safe in our dorm rooms. We do have two peak holes. So yeah, that's that. That's the light switch over there. So yeah. We're gonna start with the fridge. I did get this fridge from Amazon. My mom got pretty much most of the stuff for me. But the mini fridge, we got this from Amazon. I think it was like $89, which is not bad because I've seen the freezer and the refrigerator styles, those are like $100 something. But we got ours for $89. It's actually a good fridge. Make sure you go follow your girl on her business account, because I will be starting back up Xperia Cosmetics. There will be a lot of new inventory. There will be a lot of like graphic t-shirts, graphic sweatshirts and sweatpants sets. There will be purses, jewelry, all kinds of stuff. Like I said, I am kind of settled back in a little bit on campus, so I will at least feel comfortable enough to start something up. So make sure you do stay tuned in on all this information and social media, so that way you can know what's going on. But anyway, this is the mini fridge. I got these little things. My mama got these, I don't know where, a mango, and I got like a little donut. But fridge, they do have these little milks. I never see these from where I like where I'm at. We don't have little milks like this. It was so cute. But I'm running out of drinks because I was thirsty. But yeah, it's got a couple of food items in here, none too special, none too big. And the microwave, I got this off of, oh y'all, it's 5 o'clock. Oh, well then, I don't want to be late for the party, but it's fine. But I did get this microwave from Walmart. I think it was like $49, which is not bad. So yeah. I do have some dishes. I got some paper bowls because I usually have like cereal and noodles and stuff like that. I do have some cups, some plates, some bowls. I do have this little kit thing right here, and it's basically like silverware. My friend Dakota got this for me. Thank you, girl. This really came in handy. Even though I don't like washing dishes sometimes, I still have it. Then I do have some plastic as well. I really need to get some plastic plates. I do have some spoons. I mean, some straws as well. And I have this. I never used it yet, but they said you can use it inside of a dorm room. It's not going to be too hot. So, we got this from Walmart as well. Yeah. I got this little cup. I haven't used it yet. It's just been sitting over here, honestly, because I don't want to, like, use all my cups and then be like, oh, dear, and I got cups everywhere. this is, like, I just put this over here in the corner. This laundry bag, it actually comes in handy. Instead of having me a basket, this bag is way easier. You pretty much can put this strap part on your back, or you can hold it from here, and you can pretty much just carry it instead of just kind of, like, you know, struggling to get it. I got some bleach, which I have to get some more detergent. I ran out, you know, because I leave out the house so much. I mean, out of my dorm so much. I want to make sure that I am being cautious and making sure everything is clean. So I kind of wash my clothes every week. So, yeah. This is the desk that I was keeping. We have 3 drawers. They gave us a chair already. This is already broke. Like, yeah, they don't even close all the way. But it's whatever. So the first drawer is kind of messy. Pretty much I have all my paper, like, all my papers are in here, pretty much. School supplies, receipts that I gotta keep. This is pretty much like, oops, I'm about to break my thing. This is pretty much just like stuff that's for the business and just like extra cords that I have to make sure that they're put up in a safe spot. This is where my all my t-shirts will be at. I haven't started on anything yet. Pretty much everything is still bagged up. Yeah, those are the drawers. It's my little key card. I put this to the side. I do have some napkins. I do have some wipes. They actually got me a lot of these wipes. Like, when they was giving me stuff for college, I have a lot of these. I have some hand sanitizer. This is one of my cups that I use. I just drink that when I have water or whatever. One of my pictures. Some leftover hair dye. Because I still have to dye some more of my hair. Some baby oil. Pencils and pens. I love this. It's so pretty. This is where I do my makeup at sometimes, depending. I would use this that my mom had got me. I think she got this from Walmart. I'm not sure. But I have that, and this is kind of like the little spray, like the setting spray or whatever. This I can explain. Okay, so we basically did some like stress balls. We used flour and rice, and we put it inside of balloons, and this is a stress ball. So like when I'm doing homework, I sometimes use it, but sometimes I don't. My wallet. Just put that right there because I really don't carry around a purse all the time. I kind of keep my wallet and stuff on me. This is just some jewelry that I have on here next to my little thing, which is so dirty, but it's fine. It'll be cleaned. This, I love this. This is so pretty. Like, I love it. My mom got me this. You know, she considers it as watching over me. I love it, though. It's so pretty. Next, we have my wall of pictures. Which a picture is missing. I don't know where it went. I honestly don't. I think it fell down because some of the pictures keep falling, but they're staying up. But I have some pictures of, you know, family, you know, boyfriend. Just I tried to shape it into a heart, but it didn't turn out that way. But I still love it. So, yeah. this is just my flat irons because I pretty much just, I think I turned that off. I had just used these because I just did my hair today. I have my little trash bin over here. I had a seat cover. So, y'all, we had got a little cute seat cover for the bathroom. And pretty much we don't have, like, a cover. Like, a little thing that goes over the toilet. All we have is a seat. So, I'm like, oh, that would be so cute. And we get it. And it's like, bruh, we don't even have a freaking toilet seat. Like, the cover. So, that's just there for decoration. Until I actually find some kind of room that has a seat cover. Which they probably won't. But, yeah, that's that. I have my calendar right here so I can keep track of everything. I have an extension cord right here so that way, like, if I'm sitting at my desk, I can charge up my laptop. The shirt is pretty basic. Like, I could have made this pink too, but it's okay. Let me look at that right here. This is just, you know, yeah, just that. Nothing special. It's actually broke, honestly, y'all. And I dropped the curlers. Dang it. But yeah, I gotta pick those back up. So yeah, that's that. And then the next is the bed. I was actually getting ready to go somewhere, but I want to get this video done. So this is my bed. It is a higher bed.
it was already low enough for me. I really wanted to have it more higher up, but it's fine the way it is. So, yeah. This is my little mask for the team, because I'm on a dance team here, Missouri Western Dance Company. We do major hip hop, all that good stuff or whatever. This cover right here, I've been had this cover for a minute. I always have a blanket. Like, anywhere that I go, if I sleep over anybody else, I have to have my favorite blanket. Like, honestly, I don't even use this sheet all the time, but when I'm really cold, I do. But this sheet here, it came in, I think, a 6-piece. We have the skirt, the fitted sheet, the little small sheet right here, and the big cover. And then we have, it came with this pillow, another pillow, and another one back there, and then, like, the one that has, like, little bows on it. So, yeah. I love it. It's so pretty. But it's a whole little set. You can actually flip it inside out, too. I forgot to mention that. I just like the pink side better, but you do have, like, the little polka dots. And one thing I messed up on, y'all, I had washed my cover right, and our dryers and washers are pretty little. So, I didn't fold it up properly, I guess, in my, like, the inside of the sheets. It got all hard and, like, the stuff was sticking together. Like, as you can see right here, you can kind of, like, tell it's kind of bulking out. So, yeah. If y'all ever get any sheets, make sure y'all fold y'all sheets up or roll it up or whatever when you wash them, because sometimes the washer can be real small and it can mess up your sheets. So, yeah. This is a pillow. I'm sorry, not a pillow. This is the bed that my boyfriend got before I left. I love it. Even though I don't sleep with it because my bed is little. So, I need all the space I can get because I'm a wild sleeper. This, I had got this for graduation. Pretty much everybody wrote on it. Not everybody yet, but, you know, they just wrote up their names on there, what they had to say. That's that. So, yeah, we're going to move up. These pictures, I love these. They're so pretty. They keep, like, it's so crooked. I tried to fix it, but it's whatever. But it's still cute. But these are from Amazon as well. Most of the stuff that's in my room is from Amazon. But these are from Amazon. They're really pretty. One says beauty potion, a little bag, a little heel, and some shades. So, yeah, that's that. And we're going to move to under my bed. Okay. So, I keep all of my totes under here pretty much. And over there, like, my bags and my shoes. I pretty much have a tote for each thing, like my pants, my tops, and then, like, extras that I have that wouldn't fit. So, yeah. That's that side. This side, I just have, like, pretty much, like, suitcase over there. Like, everything that I pretty much use to bag everything up, I use that. There are some shoes that I have. I don't have a lot of shoes with me, honestly, y'all. I just have, like, boots, heels, the basics, pretty much. So, that's that. I might have a little stepping stool. This is so pretty. Like, I love this. When I first seen it, I was excited. This just says, you know, what did it say? I cannot read sign language. Oh, inspired living. So, yeah, this is really cute. This was if my bed was higher. Right now my bed is on this notch. I've honestly seen some people with theirs like on this top one, and they bed be so high and it's like hard to get up there. So yeah, this is my charger. Gotta have me a charger by the bed. Comb, brush for my hair. My Smile Direct, y'all, these are so painful. Like, I try to put them in at night, but when I put them in, they're so painful. Like, my teeth hurt, it hurts my mouth, like, I can't sleep. Nothing. So I try to put them in, but I have been slacking on it lately. But I'm gonna try to get back on top of it because I really want my teeth to be straighter. So yeah. I just got some perfume and stuff over here. Some hand sanitizer, my vitamins, some spray, and one of my little things to set up my phone. Little cube thing. This dresser was actually DIY'd by my mom. Shout out to my mama. She's very creative, as well as my father. And me, myself included, because I get it from my mama and my daddy, period. But she was very creative, and she made this dresser for me. It was for so cheap. It was like the dresser itself was $8. The paint wasn't that much. It was like a $25 type DIY, and it turned out very well. I love it. This is my one of my favorite pieces of the room, honestly, just because it's so pretty. Like, it's pink, and it's the colors of my room, pretty much. But I just use it for, like, underwear, socks, bras, you know, all that good stuff or whatever. So yeah, I got this lamp from Walmart. I'm pretty sure everybody's seen this lamp at Walmart. So yeah, it does have like a little plug into it. This is for my watch. That's my phone charger. Yeah, that's pretty much that. I do have two speakers. One is louder than the other. The one that's bigger is surprisingly actually the one that's the lowest. So, yeah. The one that's the smallest one, that's the one that is a lot more louder. So, you know, if I want to take that with me to, like, you know, over a friend's house or to be practicing or something, I would use that speaker, which I haven't got a chance to use it yet, but this is only the third week or fourth week of school, so we have a lot more weeks to go. Them just some my shoes that I use for practice, for hip-hop practice, and yeah. We did make some curtains, but as you can see, these curtains are already built into it, so that I can't really, you know, use the curtains that I had made. If y'all already have seen on my Snapchat or on my Instagram, me and my mama had made curtains. I had sold the curtains up or whatever, made it my way, and me and my mama had painted them and put, like, different words and letters on them and everything. But, sadly, we weren't able to put them up, but it's okay. It's okay. We're going to move over to this side of the room now. I just have some water over there in the corner. I have two blankets. I have my vacuum cleaner, which is... it's a good vacuum cleaner. It just don't suck up the way it's supposed to, but it's a very decent vacuum cleaner for where I'm at right now. I do have a fan, which I never really use because they keep it real. It's real cool at times. It's real hot at times. Like, it kind of, like, evens out. So, yeah. I do have most of my jackets and hoodies and stuff like that hung up right here. That right there is my uniform for my dancing. So, yeah. My food. Oh, I love this hoodie, y'all. These are one of my favorite. I just bought this not too long ago, like pretty much like, I think like 2 days ago. I love this. Like, Rue 21 for me is a store to go to. So if y'all ever love me that much, get your girl some graffiti stuff from Rue 21. Like, that's where the inspiration is at for me. Like, Rue 21 has all the nice stuff. Like, they have so many graffiti shirts, and like, it's dope. So yeah. I just keep some of my food, well, most of my food over here, like bread or whatever. Yeah. Breakfast. I just have a lot of stuff. I have a lot of packs of noodles, snacks, popcorn, all that good stuff or whatever. I got most of my food and snacks from Walmart. This thing right here is from Walmart as well. It keeps it real nice and neat. It's very well stored use. So, yeah. Now let's move up. Up here, I just have my vlogging thing. This is what I would use if I was vlogging. Like, if I, well, not vlogging, but like if I was sitting down doing like a sit down talk video, I would use this because it has a light that goes with it, which is that ring light right there. So, yeah. Up here, just kind of like stuff that I throw up here, like storage. Most, well, these two things right here are hair. Like, this is my hair band with all my hair products, hair scrunchies. That bag right there just has extra hair. I just have like some stuff up here, like extra stuff, like I'm not going to use it, like my wipes, my disinfectant spray. This is the chocolate that my boyfriend gave me. I'm not a big chocolate eater, but it is up here and I can't wait to eat all of it, or share it with somebody to eat. This is umbrella. Got this from Walmart, $5, not that bad. So yeah, that's pretty much that. That little popcorn thing, Kennedy gave that to me. Thank you, Kennedy, for that. All them snacks in that bin is now gone. So yeah. I just moved this in. This is just my work ID, which I'm about to actually find somewhere to work, because me personally, McDonald's is a nice job to work at, like, for a first job. But, like, I want to try to work at other places as well. Like, maybe try, you know, Target. Maybe try Walmart. Try to go some places where, like, you know, I can do something different other than fast food. But right here, I just got the hook for, like, my keys or whatever, because normally I forget my keys. So, boom, they're right there. I know where they is. Periods. I have some LED lights, but I'm going to get to that in a minute when I back up. Right there is just my book bag. Yes, I have a book bag. Some people don't have a book bag. They just carry, just lay stuff in their hand. But honestly, like, who wants to carry stuff in their hand all the time? Not me. That's just another plug, pretty much. And then we're going to move right here. So they did give me this dresser as well. I pretty much just put, like, my jeans up here, like the little extra jeans that don't fit in the other bins. This dresser is just pretty much all junk, like towels, pretty much like body type stuff, towels, bonnets, trash bags, pads, all that good stuff. This one purse that I brought down here that I don't wear all the time. So, yeah, that's that. Oops. And like I said, these drawers and stuff like that, they're really broke and janky. But, yeah, these are just down here, like, with some of my shoes is that they fit under my bed because I didn't want everything to be all cluttered under there, so... I just use those drawers. So, yeah. That's that. I did bring my game system with me because I love to play my game. When I got nothing to do, I can play my game or I can watch stuff on YouTube. My shades for my best friend business. So yeah, I love these. I wear these a lot though, honestly. But these are the bomb shades. Go order you some. She has some in stock. I'll put her information in the description box as well. So yeah, here's a picture for my 17th birthday. Your girl looking cute. Period. Just have one of my favorite pictures of me. This is one of my favorites. So yeah. These are just some more pictures, like little picture frames that we got off Amazon. I love it. It says stay inspired, dream big, follow your heart, and believe in yourself. And this is very motivational because it's just this. So yeah. This is TV. Corey Kenshin, y'all. Tune in to Corey. This is right here, but right here is my shower bag. It's pretty much supposed to go in here. And my makeup. But this is my shower caddy. I do share a bathroom with one other person. But, you know, we pretty much keep everything clean. We kind of switch everything. Like, you know, if I have tissue in there and we run out, then she'll put tissue in there next time. Like, we kind of, like, do it naturally. So, it all works out. But I bring the shower caddy in there. That way I can know where all my stuff is at once. Right back here, I just have a bin with, like, my camera. I'm still trying to figure out how to use that, y'all. Because, honestly, I use my laptop that I have. Pretty much everything for school. And it really gets packed, like, with a lot of schoolwork in one. A lot of storage. Just have a game. Just Dance. If y'all love me, give me Grand Theft Auto 4. And also give me a Call of Duty game. Like, give me some Call of Duty games. I've been missing my Call of Duty. I ain't been able to play it for real. I do have the Roku TV. I think it's a 25-inch or whatever. So, yeah. This is a remote. Now, I can talk about this. My LED lights. I love it on the side. Like, it's so pretty. It just kind of, like, make this wall kind of pop. I think I need to bring this over a little more. But, anyways, it's still cute. Initially, I had them up here in the corner. It went all the way across, but it wasn't able to go all the way around my room, and it wasn't sticking properly. So, it wound up falling, and I said, you know what? Forget it. I'm just going to try to put it somewhere else, and I wound up putting it on the side of my walls, and I love it. I can change a lot of colors. So, yeah, I can change it. They got, like, a lot of variety of colors. Green, all of them. I usually keep mine. Oh, we do have different ones. So, it's like they do, like, they do stuff like that, or you can do the little picture one, or we can do it where it just kind of like do that. Like, you can just switch it pretty much. So yeah, that's that. Let me just say, just honestly, like, these go in here, to be honest, y'all. Down here, these are just my shower shoes. Yes, these are my old Nike sandals. Like, I have these sandals forever, but like, honestly, shower sandals, they're really pretty much just, like, regular basic sandals. They ain't got to be too fancy. But I have those or whatever. And right here is the door to the bathroom. They already gave us a mirror. This is not my mirror. They already gave us one. I guess they figured out, like, hey, they need a mirror in their room. So, that is there. Let me make sure she's not in here. Okay. So, this is the bathroom. Like I said, I only share a bathroom with one person. And I have my own separate room. So, yeah, we have that. This is a shower. Nothing too special, honestly, because we can't really, like, decorate the bathroom for real, but we try to do the best we could. It does have that right there because, like, we don't have a tub. It just kind of, like, flows out and goes into there. We do have these. I had got these, actually, because I wanted to make the bathroom kind of pop a little more because, you know, it was kind of dry looking. And then we just have, like, the sink. Like I said, we don't have a seat cover, so that's that. So yeah, and then the mirrors. Nothing too special, it's just kind of like a normal bathroom. So yeah, pretty much do my makeup like in this mirror, or I use that little small one over there, depending on what kind of style I'm doing. I am on the 4th floor, so I'm up pretty high. But yeah, I'm gonna close these because it's starting to get dark outside. Like I said, by the time I get done with the stuff I gotta get done, y'all, it starts to get dark. So it's just like, okay, might as well just wait until the next day and I never get a chance to do it. But, like I said, that's the trash I'm supposed to be taking out. I'm gonna try to take that out tomorrow morning or probably the next day or whoever wants to help me, because I have to take that out ASAP. Like I said, it's nothing really special. I feel like it could have been better because, you know, I could have made the chair pink, but I was like, you know what? It's fine the way it is. I like how it is. Like, it's, I feel home. I feel safe. All that good stuff. So, yeah, that's pretty much everything. Like, if y'all want to know any more about, like, the school I go to, or if you're thinking about coming to Missouri Western State University, these are one of the dorms options. This is Scanlon. However they say it, it's this hall. Mainly freshmen and sophomores are in here. You can have a double, pretty much as well. Like, my bed would be over here, and the room would be bigger, like the size of the bathroom. That would be the other person's bed, pretty much, and you'll have everything that I have, pretty much. Or you can just get your own, which is, I have a single. I have my own room, but I do share a bathroom with somebody, which is completely fine. Like, I feel like that's better than just me sharing the whole room with somebody, and I don't want to do that. I like my privacy and my space, period. Yeah, this is my room. It's pink and gray as for the theme. Like I said, if you have any other questions about the room itself or about me, how it feels to be on campus or about the school in general, feel free to comment down below. Or you can just text me on my Instagram account or Snapchat or any social media that you guys follow. I will give y'all information and tips. I don't mind letting y'all know what's going on. Like I was telling anybody before, on my Instagram account, the move-in video that I had created, it actually had got deleted somehow. I was editing, and I guess it took me too long to edit it, and it wound up cutting everything out. Like I said, it was just a lot of stuff going on for the first 2 weeks. So if you want a story time about my first 2 weeks, or just like my first move in on campus on how I was, I don't mind doing that at all. So yeah, let me know in the comments down below, or just text me or whatever, like, hey, maybe you should try to do a story time about like move in day. That way we can kind of know like how was it for you and everything. But yeah, other than that, that's the end of this video. And I hope y'all enjoyed this. Make sure y'all do subscribe to my channel. Like I said, if you are new here, make sure y'all do hit that description box below. Make sure y'all do go check out the videos on my channel as well. And y'all have a nice day, and bye.